Hi there!
Hi,
we are Pablo and Anne from Tango Space, where we help men and women in London and in Paris to move better, express themselves, dance elegantly and meet friendly people without tango lessons. And in this video, we want to give you one very important tip to help you be more elegant in your dancing. It has to do with how you are keeping the center of your chest parallel to the floor, and the great thing is that if you do that, you are going to be more connected with your partner as well.
So yeah, one thing that we always correct our students is that when they walk, the center is going up and down, yes? They are not keeping the center straight. And sometimes when they are a bit more advanced, it's because they want to project and they want to push with the supporting leg to project the step, but the way that they do is they bend the knee to push, and then when they bend the knee, they start going up and down again with the center. So to make your tango more elegant, it's very important in the walk, especially to keep always the center at the same level, the center of your body. So when you travel, you stay parallel to the floor. So for this, we have this tip that we always tell our students.
And it works really well.
It works very well because it helps you to remember how to do it. So if you imagine that you have two glasses of champagne in your hands, full of champagne, and you don't want to drop the champagne out when you walk, yes? So if you walk like that, yes, you move in the center, you will drop the champagne. So what we want is to walk very still, yes? So from the center, we walk and we keep the glasses with the champagne.
It's the same for us. We imagine that we have glasses of champagne, for example, very expensive champagne. We're walking behind and we don't want to drop the champagne. So usually what we notice is that when we say this example in classes, our students pick it up and really transform their dancing. So that's why we wanted to share it with you here today. We hope that it is helpful. If it was and you like this video, please like it and share it with your friends. If you are on YouTube, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you live in London or in Paris, as you probably know, we teach weekly classes, group classes there, so you can come and join us to improve your tango or discover tango dancing. And especially,
please keep learning and keep sharing your dancing because the world of tango needs your embrace.
Yes, definitely. Thank you so much for watching and we see you in the next video.
Bye-bye.